caught him, Deputy.
I'm Laura Levin with the Times.
And gentlemen, we have a very serious problem. Your prisoner here is accused of killing a man that he didn't kill. And the real killers are, in fact, on their way here this minute to kill him.
Now, I wouldn't worry your pretty little head about our prisoner, ma'am.
Now, Sheriff, you just don't understand. These men are paid assassins. They're going to kill you, him, me, anybody to get to him.
Now, you listen here, little Miss Reporter. I don't know who you are or where you come from. But I know this. Our prisoner is safe.
Right.
Well, may I at least speak to the prisoner then?
Well, sure. I mean, hell, he ain't going nowhere.
Who are you?
Now, I know who you are. I've met with Dr. Oha. He is safe, and he wants me to bring you to him now.
But I don't even know where
Look,
I am.
Look, I don't have time to explain everything right now. Trust me. Act dehydrated. Excuse me. Gentlemen, are you trying to kill this man? He's going to die of dehydration.
Yeah, what?
He's going to die of thirst. Please, do something for him.
Oh, hell, Deputy. Get him a drink.
Wait.
Please. Get ready.
Care for your dehydration.
Open the cell. Open the cell!
I wouldn't do that if I were you, little lady.
You open that cell door right now or I'm gonna blow your redneck head off! Do it. Get in.
What?
Come on, both of you. Move your butt. Give me those. Go. That's probably SlitCon thugs right now. We gotta get out of here. Let's take the Ned, what are you doing?
Come on.
We can't take this thing. Look at it.
Get in. Let's go.
Are you crazy?
Sit down.
Damn, these guys are nuts, man. They're nuts.
Want a ride?
Can you please drive us into town?
Up on.
Has my friend been taking care of you?
What is going on, Doctor? Why are these people chasing me?
They're after you because of the operation.
What do you mean?
Well, after the accident, I reconnected your brain with electrodes. And now you're quite normal.
Well, don't know if I say that.
Great. it's normal, except why are these people trying to kill me?
Oh, they don't care about you. They want what's in your brain.
Brain control. It's the dream of every fascist dictator in the world.
And we got one of the worst after us, Dr. Archibald Slitkon and his thugs.
Those two feds.
And the woman. Well, she's the most dangerous of all. They call her Heels because of the stiletto shoes she wears. It's the last thing anyone ever sees.
Yeah, I saw them. Well, that's great. What are we gonna do?
Well, the first thing we can do...
Guys, the only way we can clear this thing is to get the story to my editor. The second this thing hits the front page, you two are safe.
And you get your story.
Do you have a better idea? Who is it?
House cleaning.
Come back later. It's really not a good time for us right now.
Sorry, must do house cleaning now.
Would you like to tell me what's going on?
I found them.
Who?
Dr. Oha and Wirehead.
I just got a call from a guy who said he's
going to kill Wirehead's family if we don't deliver Dr. Oha to the shipyard. Are you involved with this?
Sam, I'm sorry. I've got to call you back. Slitkon's got your family.
What?
He's taken your family hostage, and he wants Dr. Oha in exchange for them.
I'll give them what they want. They don't need you.
Are you crazy? Do you really think that Slitkon is just going to say, oh, thank you very much, and let you walk away? No, he's going to kill you, and you, and anybody that knows anything about this operation.
I should have never gotten you involved in this.
Come on, don't do that. You saved his life.
This maniac has got my family.
All right, Sam told me where they are. You and I will go to the shipyard and rescue your family. Dr. Oha, you go to the police and meet us there.
Sounds like a good idea.